We would like to dedicate this next portion of our show to the veterans and servicemen and women in our audience tonight. We will be singing a medley of songs that will feature the anthems of the different branches of the United States Armed Forces. So when your song is sung, please stand so that we can recognize you. My name is Bella, and I am married to Jonathan. I'm from an island in the South Pacific called Samoa. And growing up, my grandmother used to tell me stories that I will always remember of how the United States troops and troops from Canada, Great Britain, and New Zealand all came to help protect our island during the wars. And having no armed forces of our own, I am especially grateful to all of those who fought not only for your freedom, but for mine, as well as those of many other nations. I hope that we will always remember and appreciate these freedoms so that those who fought and gave their lives would not have died in vain. And all of you who served and lived on will always see how grateful we all are. I pray that God will continue to bless this great country and all other nations that stand for freedom.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much. We'd like to take just a moment before our final song and thank you for a wonderful evening. We've had a great time. You've been a terrific audience. Thank you. Also, thank you for coming to celebrate with us our Father's 72nd birthday. We hope you'll stay around out in the parking lot up front. We need a lot of help to blow out all those candles and also eat the cake. If you'll give us just a few moments to the girls to get out of their dresses and whatnot, we'll meet you out there in the parking lot right after the show. And now it's time for our finale, the song requested more than any other, the one we performed all over the world. Take it away, Amy!
Ladies and gentlemen, the Duttons.